All right, it is High Tech Star Wars 104. Bum, bum, ba-da, da, ba-da. We're going to randomize the order list first and send it through seven times. Each spot that you got is worth three. On the checklist. Seven times. Oh, yeah, they're great. Six. Here's a lucky number seven for the owners, and we're randomizing the characters. Lucky number seven. So you can see what number you get. Numbers, and you'll be able to see how things shake out as we randomize the characters. All right, let's randomize the characters. Good luck, everybody. Seven times through. Lucky number seven. Good luck, everybody. Hit something amazing. As we copy and paste this list next to our owner names. All right, Virginia H., that's a great spot for you. And you've also picked up the Harrison Ford spot. Pick Troy, Luke Skywalker. Good luck, everybody, in the box. You will see the section of this list again. You also see me looking for each owner. That's right. We just have a section of it up because it's too big. Too many on the checklist. If it's not found on the checklist, we're just randomizing to see who gets what. Oh my gosh. There is something unique in this. Now, I haven't pulled anybody a sketch card, so I bet you there's a sketch in this one. Yep. There's Van Wessel. Let's see if I've got two here, so. There it is. Zam Wessel. Who owns Zam? Zam is not on the owner list or checklist that we're using, so that's going to go to random. Next up out of the break is a Bosque. That's Cynthia O, who owns Bosque. And I don't know how good you can see it, but it's kind of bunched up right there. So there, you can see it there. Where'd it go? There it is. Well, you heard about Game of Thrones. Everybody's naming their children after Game of Thrones cast members. Or not cast members, but actual characters. Let's see who owns him. All right, it's Rod A. See, I just saw it. Let me hit enter again. Is that showing up for you? All right, there it is. Boom. Next up out of the break is Captain Rex. He is owned. Someone has Captain Rex. All right, Cynthia O, nice Captain Rex. Hey, what's going on, Chief? This is a variation, a low-numbered parallel, and this is 20 of 50 on this low-numbered parallel, so... Congratulations. And this is coming out for Jeff B. Now Another low numbered hit. And that is just a 10 of 25. 10 of 25 right there. It's going to be a little difficult to focus sometimes on clear pieces, but 10 of 25. H, nice one for Noah. There we go. Use the falls. Ho! And who has this lovely piece of memorabilia? Oh my gosh, is this I think this is a R4? I think that's R4. That is a 1 of 1. And so let's see who owns R4. Might go to a random. It looks like R4D4. I'm going to confirm that. Everybody has a different thing. I'm just going to see if there's any droids on the checklist and look for those. That might be quicker. There's probably no droids even on our checklist that everybody owns. Let's save this for the end. Because there's only one more piece after this. So let's see who owns this, and then I can take us away from this if we need to go away from it. All right, that is Banna. And that is owned by Virginia H. Right there. Nice Banna, Virginia H. Fortunately, because of the clarity, it's not focusing that great. That's a nice one for you. And good luck, everybody. Let's take a look over here and see if we can identify this. There's a droid, but that's not our droid. I know what C-3PO looks like. All right. That's going to a random. Okay, so good luck, everybody, getting this sketch card coming out of Star Wars. And we also have another piece that made it to random. I'm just confirming that really quickly. Sorry, Doug. Gosh, I don't think there was another one that was supposed to go to random, was it? It's got an owner, Captain Rex's own, Koth's own, and the Whiteson. Okay. So, these all do have owners. All right, so it's just a random for this sketch card. Good luck. Well, if I just confirmed all the owners of these just now, boom, just like that. So maybe it was Zam. Oh, you're right. I think it was Zam because I didn't see that one. All right, Zam. You're right. Shazam. That is going to random. All right, so number one's going to be the art card. Number two is a sketch. Way to go, Doug. Way to be a moderator. That was a big high five. And so, good luck, everybody. Hit big. You rock, Doug. Score something amazing. Good luck. We're going to see what owners get this. And what owners come away with these two pieces. Number one after the random is going to be the droid. Oh, the Dagobah system. I'm sure it's on its way to YouTube. If you can give me a number, I think the last one we did was 94. And so if you're referring to the last one, it's probably loading still. We've had some problems, or it's a slow loading day to YouTube for some reason. Okay, so I apologize. I know I put it out there to load. Good luck, everybody. Seven times through the randomizer. And wishing you the best. You want to be in the top two after seven times. All 57 are in. Six. Lucky number seven. Okay, huh. Look at this. Paul, you used the force. Paul R. What in the world? A sketch card. I've seen this droid. It's not like an unpopular character either. I've seen that guy. I thought it was R4, but when I pulled up it on Google, it didn't look that similar. So it is a one of one, and I don't see it saying on it anywhere. It says something right here, but that looks like maybe an artist something that he did. In the Zam. He or she. good luck, everybody, in your box break. Hit something amazing. As we take a look around, I'm going to check on that video, Friendly Buyer. And I'm also going to link up our next box. He fizzled out. Oh, we got a wide variety of great boxes to rip. No doubt. Running through the case on this tech. Good luck, everybody. Almost finished the case of Black Diamond Hockey. Still got a lot, maybe four or five boxes left in Topps Dynasty case. All right, here's some of our hottest box breaks. Good luck in your next box. Six left in the next Star Wars. Let me see here. Black Diamond Hockey. We've got full-size helmets and everything, too. Triple Threads Football. Here's a link to all of our Pick Your Team breaks. Click on the team icon and select your team. In particular, Triple Threads has been pretty hot here today. There's a checklist for Triple Threads. And we're always crazy about Topps Dynasty. That's been pretty good. We're looking at some big hits coming out. So this is down to 14. Those are our hottest boxes. And good luck, everybody, in your box.